convoy with no bombers in the sky, and yet... artillery shells! Nazi Big Berthas on the French side of the channel are firing at the convoy, a range of 20 miles, ships in a barrage. Shells on all sides, yet not a hit made on the convoy. To shield the vessels from the bombardment, destroyers lay a smoke screen, concealment from the gunners on the French shore. Nazi Germany with monster guns tries to control the narrowest part of the channel here. The bombardment of the convoy is a failure. The Germans later said they were only practicing. The supply ships for London steam on, veiled by smoke. And they make their way safely to harbor in a surprise drama of the war. Bombs for the first time in the heart of London. Nazi warplanes have raided repeatedly, but their attacks hitherto have been confined to the outlying suburbs. Now, though, the city proper has been blasted, buildings ripped into wreckage. And at St. Giles, here at this church, a bomb overthrew the statue of the poet Milton. The hot corner, just across from the German-held French coast, the town of Ramsgate, blasted and burned. In an air fight, we see a British plane shot down. Casualty of sky battle, it plunges to earth. But the pilot has bailed out in his parachute and falls into the channel. Boats to the rescue, as happens repeatedly in the air war. A New Zealand pilot. Many a flyer shot down has escapes like this. Wrecks of German planes brought to this junk pile. A phase of the air war over Britain. Motors taken out. They salvage all they can just for scrap metal. Fallen Nazi war birds to be turned into British armament. More than 1,000 of them shot down, says Britain, and this surely looks like it.